Well, you all know by now that school has not been out, right? And yes, we are still experiencing a pandemic. But guess what? Before you know it, we will be coming back in, face to face, together again. So as a school, the Belmont Academy has committed to take the fear out of face-to-face resumption by providing you with all the information that you will need to safely maneuver and make it through this unprecedented period. We remain committed to excellence, and together, as a school family, we will win. Let us examine together the strategies put in place to keep us safe. Let us get familiar with the steps and the practices we need to embrace when we resume the teaching learning experience face to face. Your safety begins with you, and your safety practices should kick in the moment you put on your shoes, because now you are stepping out and you must be extra mindful. You must be very careful how you move about. Before you get into the bus or taxi, it is ideal to have 2 or 3 masks handy. One to change every 4 to 5 hours for the best protection each day. And for the non-disposable masks, these should never be reused without being properly washed first. Keep your masks on at all times during your journey. Keep your hands clean and out of your face. Minimize your talking, because remember, the mask is to prevent droplets escaping from our nose and mouth onto surfaces. Be mindful where you place your hand during your commute to school. Take a bottle of sanitizer or alcohol with you to help keep your hands clean, germs free between washes. So you have arrived at school. Now what do you do? Well, first, to enter the compound, you must be wearing your mask. You must get your temperature checked and your hands sanitized before leaving the vicinity of the gate. From the gate, you will proceed to the wash stations located on the multipurpose court, all the time ensuring that you observe the social distancing protocol. Now, because of the times, there will be no allowance for persons to frivolously socialize. So from the multipurpose court, students will move promptly to their designated homerooms, still maintaining the social distancing protocol. Your hands will again be sanitized on entering the classroom, after which you will directly take your seat. Do not attempt to rearrange desks and chairs. Do not move them from their specified positions to sit closer to anyone. The desks and chairs are strategically placed to ensure that social distancing is also observed in all classroom spaces. Do not share any of your resources, not your pens, your rulers, notebooks, gadgets, or pencils. Remember, protecting yourself is protecting others. Never remove your masks, especially when you are speaking. So, you have been in class now for a little while. If you are in the position where you feel the need to get some air, request permission to excuse yourself from the classroom. Get into an open space. Carefully remove your mask by releasing the strap or straps from your ear or ears, and then after a minute or two, promptly fit it back in place. Then return to the classroom. If you need to use the restroom, your hands must be sanitized on your way in and on your way out. Remember, wash your hands properly with soap and water after each use, and dry your hands thoroughly with the paper towels provided for you. then promptly dispose of the used hand towel in the bins provided. And now we are at the point in the day where it is break time to get food. Now, if you are able to, please take with you a packed meal or some snacks. This will prevent you having to wait in long lines. However, if you are not able to and must go to the cafe to purchase something to eat, be sure to follow the protocol still. Maintain the social distance at all times. If you should outstretch your arms to any point around you, you are not supposed to be able to touch anyone beside, before, or behind you. Pay very keen attention to the markers on the floor of the corridor. Those will help to keep you a safe distance from each other. After you have cashed and collected your snack or meal, return to your homeroom, to your very own space, and consume what you got. Dispose of your garbage in the bins and ensure that you wash your hands. Do not be tempted to play about or congregate. Do not break protocol to give hugs or even handshakes. We have considered your plight and we do understand your pain. And as such, the school day has been shortened. So, do all you must to keep the guidelines in place. Yes, your day now is done. Just a few more minutes to go, and we would have safely and officially completed day one. So at the end of the school day, students are expected to exit the campus as soon as possible. No congregating, no loitering, no playing or excess chatting. Students will exit their classrooms in a timely manner to prevent bundling and encourage brisk movement one behind the other. Students will exit the campus either through the main gate or the secondary gate. And so you do not forget, be sure to keep your masks on in the transportation you get to take you home each day. Observe all protocols until you are safely back in your own homes. Remember, we are not out of the woods yet. At the Belmont Academy, we care about the safety of all the members of our family. So while we do all we can to keep you virus free, remember that your safety and your protection is also your responsibility. Following these simple steps and guidelines will protect you and all those around you too. So, wear your masks, keep clean hands, and ensure you maintain the social distance. Let us work together to keep each other safe. Our numbers being 0% infected and 100% protected for every case.